Good morning, one and all. Others also have joined. So welcome back to Maths class with the chapter 2, Fun with Numbers. Okay, we'll start this. Look at the board. Can you see the board? Is this board clear? Can you see? Yes, very good. Okay. Let me give you a chance to talk. Yes. Now, see here, I have written numbers and also written the values ones, tens, hundreds. Okay. So, what is the first number?
Zero.
One hundred forty. You know very well how to write it in words. 140. Okay. Now you will learn place values and expanded form. Okay. You learn two things here: place values and expanded form. So 140. So how many hundreds you have? How many tens you have? Four tens of 40. So 100 plus 40 plus how many zero ones you have?
Zero.
So this is how expanded form is written. Listen to me carefully. 100 plus 40 plus 0. 100 plus 4 into 10, 40 plus 0. Okay, so now listen to me. Only one problem I am telling. The remaining all you only have to answer. What is the place value of 1? Place value of 1. In which place is it? Hundreds. So place value of 1 is 100. What is the place value of 100?
100.
What is the place value of 4? 40 is the place value. Listen to me carefully. Now you need not talk. When I ask, you just give once answer and listen. 4 place value. It is in tens. So 40 is the place value. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Same we have written in. 100, 100, in tens, 4 tens, in ones it is 0. Now, next one, 202. Can you tell me the spelling?
100.
Now children, as this is very important, I cannot keep you talk like this. So I'm just, you don't talk. Listen to me carefully. This is more important, learning place values and writing it in expanded form. Okay. So now 202. The first two which is in hundreds. What is the place value? It is 200. Plus. What is the place value of 0? Is 0. 10, 0 into 10, that is 0. Right? Then what is the place value of this 2? It is in 1s. 2 1s are 2. So this is how the expanded form is written. 200 plus 0 plus 2. Clear? So how many hundreds you have here? How many hundreds? 200s. How many tens? 0. How many 1s? 2. Okay? Now next one. Here it is given in words. You have to write it in figures. 261. 200. In hundreds you have 2. 261. So expanded form is less value of 2 is 200. In tens it is 60. 6 tens are 60. In ones it is 1. 1 ones are 1. 200 plus 60 plus 1. 261. Clear? In hundreds what do you have? 2. In tens it is 6. In ones it is 1. Clear? You need not take down. You have it in your PPT. Now I am going to share it. Before that, just try to understand. Listen to me carefully. Trishal Yadav. Trishal Yadav, sit straight. Sit straight, all of you. Neena Maria, sleeping. Sharon, Liza, Ishan, Dikshita, Dhanush. All of you keep your videos on. Quick. Keep your videos on. Dikshita, Nikhet. Yes. Now, 800. 800. So it's very simple. As you spell, it is the same. 800. Right. Now, expanded form. Let me ask Kartika Durga. Yes, tell me how to write the expanded form. 800. So what is the place value of 8? Place value of 8?
100.
Place value. It is in hundreds. Place value is 8 into 100. So 800. Place. 800. What is the place value of 0? Place value of 0?
Zero.
It is in tens. 0 tens are?
Tens.
Yes, Saurajesh, can you tell me what is the place value of 0 here? What is the place value of 0? It is in tens, but you have 0. 0 tens are 0. You don't have anything in tens. 0 means you don't have anything in tens. Clear? So it is 0. What about ones? What about ones?
It is also 0.
0.
0.
Okay, now tell me, Kartika Durga, you complete this. How many hundreds?
8.
8. How many tens?
0.
How many ones?
0.
Very good. Okay, let us go to other person now. Yes, so Rajesh, you complete the next one. Here it is something given in expanded form. 300 plus 70 plus 4. Can you tell me what is the number?
374.
Very good. 374. So this you can write it in words. 374. Yeah. I think this
three
three three
will be taken out.
Okay.
And
now, how many hundreds here,
Saurajesh? There are 300.
300. How many tens?
Seven.
Seven. How many ones?
4.
Very good. Next. Let us go to the other person now. Bhumika. Are you ready, Bhumika?
Yes, ma'am.
600 plus 50 plus 6. Can you tell me the number? 600 plus 50 plus 6.
656.
600,
ma'am.
Who is that saying, Sujana? I'll give you a chance. Don't talk now. Yes. 656. So this you can write it in words. 656. Now, can you tell me how many hundreds? How many hundreds?
Zero.
How many hundreds?
Zero, ma'am.
Yes, who is that giving answer? Bhumika? You are giving answer, right? 656. How many hundreds, Bhumika? Who else? Who is ready? Dhanush Yadav is ready. Yes, then Dhanush, tell me. How many hundreds here? How many hundreds here? How many hundreds? whatever number you have in hundreds, you should tell me that. How many hundreds?
200.
Huh? 200. You are there. You are here in class or somewhere else? Yes. Who else? Pradyumna is ready. Yeah. Tell me, Pradyumna. How many hundreds here?
6, ma'am.
Very good. How many tens?
6.
How many tens?
5, ma'am.
5. Very good. How many ones? How many ones?
6, ma'am.
Very good. Okay.
6.
Next. The other student, let me ask Srilata. Are you ready, Srilata? Srilata, not ready. Ready? Yes. Can you tell me what is 5 plus 50 plus 100? Srilata, 5 plus 50 plus 100. 5 plus 50 plus 100. Who can tell? Raise the hand.
150, ma'am.
Huh?
150, ma'am. 155, ma'am.
Very good. 155. Good. 155. Okay. Now, Srilata, can you tell me how many hundreds here? How many hundreds? How many hundreds, Srilata? Why you people are not? 155. How many hundreds? Hundreds lo
ayo
number? Huh? 3, 2. Now from where are you giving the answer? Vaishnavi, sit properly first of all, Vaishnavi. Yes. Karunya Kumar, can you tell me how many hundreds here? Karunya Kumar, how many hundreds? Not listening the class. Nina Maria? Nina Maria, can you tell me? Gone. Very bad. Students are not alert. Pishan? Pishan?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, can you tell me how many hundreds here?
100.
100, very good. No, not 100. Number of hundreds are 1. Clear? Is that clear?
One.
Face value of this one is 100. Okay. How many tens? How many tens?
5.
5. Yes, very good. How many ones?
5.
Very good. Yes. Next. Next is Sharon Lisa. Are you ready? Sharon Lisa, are you ready? Yes. Can you tell me what is 800 plus 10? 800 plus 10. 800 plus
810. 810.
810. Very good. 810. So, 810. 10. Good. Now, can we tell you how? Can you tell me how many hundreds? How many hundreds? Sharon, how many hundreds here?
810.
810 is the number. I'm asking you in hundreds, what is the number? How many hundreds you have here?
8.
8, very good. How many tens you have? How many tens?
1.
1.
One.
How many ones? How many ones?
0.
0, very good. Abbas, are you ready? Abbas, are you ready? No? You don't want to give answer? What you're doing when you're playing, Abbas? Yes. Mute, unmute. Not able to? Okay, we'll come back to you once again. Ritika? Ritika?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. Can you tell me this? Yeah. 70 plus 4. What is 70 plus 4?
74.
74. Very good. Can you tell me in words? L-C-D-A-T-E-Y 74. Very simple, isn't it? Now, can you tell me what do you have and how many hundreds you have? How many hundreds here?
0.
0. Very good. How many tens? How many tens?
7.
7.
Seven.
Good. How many ones? How many ones?
4.
4. Good. Next. One more student. Siddharth, are you ready? Yes. Can you tell me 1 plus 90 plus 80? What is 1 plus 90 plus 80?
1 plus 90
1 plus 90. You can't see the board. 1 plus 90 plus 80.
190.
190. Wait, check it once again. 1 plus 90 plus. Sorry, this is 800. 1 plus 90 plus 800. 1 plus 90 plus 891. Very good. It is 891. So 891. Okay. Now, basically, how many hundreds it had? How many hundreds?
Eight.
Ten. Very good. How many tens? How many tens?
Nine.
Very good. How many ones? How many ones?
21.
How many ones, my dear Siddharth? 891. How many ones?
One.
In between you sleep, I think. Okay.
Video bandesh. Video bandesh.
Okay, children. So this is what you have seen about the numbers, writing it in words, writing it in figures, and then writing its expanded form, place value. Hope all of you understood this. Any doubts in this? No. Now we have interesting part. Let us start that. Now see this.
My house.
Now listen. So, what is the chapter we are doing with? Fun with numbers, right? Isn't it? Fun with numbers. Now here, children, who has started? Dhanush? You don't want to be in a classroom now? Again, if I say, I'll just remove you from the class. So, see here, in this fun with numbers, not only you, even some animals want to make a fun out of it. So, let us see. So, now here, find these numbers in the above chart, color them. So what is the first one?
Mama.
Can you see that? What is the first one?
Okay. 7, ma'am.
140. What is the first one?
140.
So you have to find out.
140. 147.
First one is 140. Now you have to find out here in this box where is 140. And you have to color what color? You should color it by?
Green.
Green. You should color it by green. So let us see.
Green, ma'am.
Did you find 140 in the box?
Yes.
I found it. So I am coloring it.
Yes, ma'am. I found that. I found it.
140, I got it. Did you find this? Yes
ma'am.
What is the next one? 220. 220. Sorry. 202.
I find it.
Yes. Next.
261.
374. Did you find 374?
Yes, ma'am. 356, ma'am.
Yes, next is 600 plus 50 plus 6. That is 656. Let us find out in the table. Yes, it is 656 here in the first column. Next, 5 plus 50 plus 100. What is 5 plus 50 plus 100? 155. So let us find out in the table. Yes, you got it. Next, 54. Now, which color you should color this number, 54? You should color it by red. Okay. So let us see. Yes, very good. Saurajesh has put already 54 in red color. So that you will get. Next is 60. Where is 60? Find out 60 in red. Next, 195. Let us find out. 195 in red. See, this is easy. You can do it. So I am not giving you chance to talk. Otherwise, everyone is shouting. So 600 plus 40 plus 2 is 642. It is find out in the table. Yes, you got it. 100 plus 70 plus 9. Who is this fellow who wants to go out of the classroom? Revati? Yes, move out. You switch off the class and go out of the link. Leave the meeting, Revati. Very bad. Yes. So next is 100 plus 70 plus 9, 179. And this is here. Next is 800 plus 10, 810. That's now we have done. So red color, we have finished. Now next column, it is, you have something in yellow. Okay, let us see. 445. Where is it? 445? 445. Yes, you got it. And you need to color it with yellow. Next, 16. Color it with 16. Good. Next, 159. Where are you? 159? Yes. You need to color this with yellow. 685. Yes, colored. 600 plus 90 plus 9, 699. Yes, colored it with yellow. 70 plus 4, 74. Done. And 1 plus 90 plus 80. This is add and tell me 171. This is here. Okay, children. Now see here. This is something very interesting. If you listen to me carefully, then you can do it. Otherwise, it is difficult for you to do this. Yes. Do you know what is this? Here, there are three animals. Yes, you can enjoy this. You can participate in this. Here there are three animals, Gabru, Taru, and Bunny. Gabru is a deer, Taru is a frog, Bunny is a rabbit. Can you see three animals? Gabru here, Taru here, and Bunny here. Okay, so what color stone does Gabru has? What color is that?
Blue.
Blue, ma'am.
Yes,
what ma'am, color? Blue, ma'am.
Yes, what color does blue, ma'am. Taru has?
Blue, ma'am. Green, ma'am.
Green, ma'am.
What color does Bunny has?
Green, ma'am. Green, ma'am.
Bunny has pink. Now listen, the explanation is, listen to me, children. Yes, stop
playing. Green,
ma'am. Yeah.
Ma'am, again mute everyone.
So
very bad, children. So much of noise from your side. You have come to third class. You were very good in second class. Huh? What happened after coming to class 3? Why unnecessarily you people are talking? If this is the way, it's only from my side. I cannot give you a chance at all. You don't want to answer? You want to simply sit and listen? Now see here, three animals, Gabru, Taru, and Bunny. Gabru jumps on every seventh box. On every seventh box. So he starts from 89. He starts from 90. He starts from 90. See here, numbers are written. 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, and so on up to how many numbers it is given? 175. Okay, so now what is the Gabru doing? He is jumping, and on every seventh box, he's jumping. He's starting from 90. Now, can you tell me on which box he will land? On which box he will land? if he is jumping onto seventh box. If he is jumping onto seventh box, can you tell me to which box he will land? On which number? On which number?
97 land.
97. Okay, let me see whether what Saurajesh has told is right or wrong. Blue, go. It's not going. What happened? See, blue is going. Yes, they've come to
97.
Now tell me, from 97, if he's going on to seventh box again, tell me on which number will he land? Quickly.
104.
Okay, so you have given. Yes, now stop. You have given different answers. Let us see. Let us see where the blue goes. Yes, blue. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So the number is 104. Now, 104. From here again, seventh box. Tell me quickly. Tell me quickly. Fast.
111.
What about others? Yes, okay. Yes, go. Let me go. Yes, going. Yes, 111. Now, from 111, once again. Going on to seventh box. 118. Very good.
118.
Yes, so it's very easy for you to find out on which number is he going to land just by adding 7, because he's skipping 6 and going on to the 7th box. He's landing on to the 7th box. So now right now he is in 153. So what is the next 7? 7th box will be, where will he go? 153 plus 7, 160. What happened to this? It's not moving. Yes, going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 160. Okay. Now again, 160 plus 7. 167. It should go to 167. Okay. So let us see once again. Where does it land at last? So at last, it's landed on 174. And how many jumps he has taken? You did not count, right? He has taken in total 12 jumps to reach to 174. See, here I have written Gabru competed in 12 jumps. Now let us go to the other animal. Whom do you want? Now Bunny is ready. And Bunny jumps on every 5th box. So 99 plus 5. What is 99 plus 5? 104. Now again, 104 plus 5. 104 plus 5. So where will it go? It will go to 109. Okay. Now what is 109 plus 5? It will go to 114. Yes, stop here. 114 plus 5. Again, it will go to 119. It's going. Yes. Plus 5 again. So if you people do not make noise, I can give you a chance to give answer. that will be more interesting. Rather, I count and write, do it, isn't it? Yes. Yes. One by one, shall I ask now? Quickly, everyone should be ready. Okay. Yes. From the last. Okay, Deekshita. CH Deekshita. Not answered. Okay. Manichandra. Yes, Manichandra. Now Bunny is in 124. Can you tell me what will be his next move? Quick.
129, ma'am.
Very good. Bunny has gone to 129. So nice. Next. Trishali Yadav. Quickly. From 129 to fifth box. Tell me what. Huh?
I am 132.
Let me see if Bunny goes to 132 or not. How can it be 132?
134, ma'am.
134.
Ma'am, 134.
Yes. Next, Abbas, are you ready, Abbas? Abbas, are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me, from 134, where will he go? Plus 5. 134 plus 5, where should he go? Hurry, we make it for 134.
131, ma'am.
Huh? So he's going.
139, ma'am.
Yes, 139. See here, you can see something. Bunny and Gabru, both of them are in the same box, 139. They met in 139 box, isn't it? Now next, say. Can you tell me where will he land after this?
Yes,
ma'am.
After this, where will he go, Bunny?
144, ma'am.
What? He is in 139. Where will he go? Huh?
144, ma'am.
144. Very good. Now from 144, Srujna. Srujna. Where will he go? Srujna. Pass. 149. Very good. Next, Sharon.
148.
Sharon, can you?
149.
Sharon.
144.
154. Next.
Yes, ma'am.
Karunya Kumar. Tell me. 154 too.
Yes, ma'am.
Tell me what next. 154 plus 5.
159, ma'am.
Very good. So, Bunny has gone to 159.
159, ma'am.
Very good. Now, from 159, again plus 5. 164. Next, again plus 5.
164, ma'am.
Yes, 67. Next. Sorry, 169. Next, again, 5. Yes, gone to 174. Bunny completed 15 jumps. Gabru completed 12 jumps to reach 174. Whereas Bunny completed 15 jumps to reach 174. Now, who is ready? Who is the next one? Taru. Okay, let us ask Taru to move. Now, how many jumps Taru makes?
4.
Taru jumps on every fourth box. Okay, count. Plus 4. Okay. Taru, for Taru, it is plus 4. Let us see. Taru, move.
110, ma'am. 110.
Yes, Taru has moved. First move over. Second move. Third move, fourth move, plus 4, 122 plus 4, 126, 126 plus 4, 130, 130 plus 4, 134, and it's keep on going by adding 4 to its jumps, isn't it? So let us see how many jumps he has taken to reach 174. Before he reaches, can you tell me, will he take more number of jumps than Bunny or less number of jumps? More or less? Definitely he will take more number of jumps because he is jumping only onto the fourth box. Yes? Is this clear? Did you understand, children, how you are, how
yes,
you
are
jumping? Yes, now let us go and see. Gabru's 10th jump is on. So let us find out where is Gabru when he
Good
will
morning.
Jump. Okay, so let us see. First, he has jumped. He has jumped on every 7th box, isn't it? So 90 plus 7, 97.
8.
Right? Next. Tell me quickly. 97 plus 7? Quickly.
60.
97 plus 7?
50.
104
plus 7?
104, ma'am.
Plus 7?
5, 6, 7, 8.
You should do it, Lalita Aditya. Do it on the book and tell me.
100.
Yes, so this way you need to keep on adding plus 7 to the next number. Okay, so let us see. For 10th jump, where does he reach? 125 plus 7, 132. Right? 132 plus 7, 139. Okay, next. Again plus 7. Again plus 7. So he has completed 10 jumps here. Okay, so by 10th jump, where did he reach? Where did he reach by 10th jump? On which box? It is 160. So Gabru's 10th jump is on 160. Clear? Similarly, can you find out for Bunny? Bunny's 10th jump. How many boxes he has, on which box he has jumped? On every 5th box. So 90 plus 5, 95. Then, 99 plus 5, 104. 104 plus 5, 109. 2 times. Then he has jumped 3rd time, 4th time. And always what you are supposed to do is, you have to add 5 plus 5 to the number. Okay. So once he has jumped onto the, once he has taken 10 jumps, he reaches to 149. Okay. So Bunny has jumped on 99, 104 box, 109, 114, 119, 124, and going on. At last, he was on 149 when he had 10th jump. Now let us see Karu's 10th jump. He has stepped only, he has jumped only 4 boxes on the 4th box, isn't it? So 106 plus 4, 110. 110 plus 4, 114, and so on. So he has started and jumped onto the 10 times when he had jumped, he was on 146th box. Is that clear, Shingu? No. So Bunny's 10th jump is on 149. Taru's 10th jump is on 146. Gabru's 10th jump is on 116. Now, Taru completed in 17 jumps. Bunny completed in 15 jumps. Whereas Gabru completed in 12 jumps. So now you have to see where are, on which boxes, two colors are on the same box. You have to find out wherever Gabru and Taru met, Gabru and Bunny met, Taru and Bunny met. Okay, so let us see. Gabru and Bunny. So what are the two colors? Blue and pink. See here, in 104 they are in the same place. Then in 141 they are in the same box. then 174, they are in the same box, right? Similarly, Gavru and Taru, that is blue and green. 120, they are on the same, both were in the same. Then 148, next, Bunny and Taru. In 116th box, they are on the same place. Both of them were there. Okay. Next, 154. So here you can see it clearly. Gavru, the number of boxes he has jumped. And in 104, Gavru and Bannu were at a time. Right. Next, in 139, Gavru and Bannu were again at a time. Next, in 114, Bannu and Taru were in the same time. 134, again Bannu and Taru were at a time. In 154, Bunny and Taru again met. Okay, so next, 118, Gavru and Taru met this time. 146, Gavru and Taru met. Okay. So let us see if there is any box where three of them met at a time. Gavru and Bannu both jump on numbers 104, 139, and 174. Taru and Bunny both jump on numbers 114, 134, 154, and 174. Right? Then, Gavru and Taru both jump on numbers 118, 146, and 174. Can you see any number which is repeating in all the three places? In this case, in this case, in this case, any number which you have in common? Anyone can answer? Is there any number repeated in all the three cases? Anyone, children? Yes, it is 174.
Yes, ma'am. It is 104 all the time.
174. So, in 174, three of them. Now, is there any number where all three of them jump? Yes, Gavru comes. The three of them have jumped in the same place. That is 174. Just now you have seen. So Gavru completed how many? 12 jumps. Bunny completed in 15 jumps. Gavru completed in 17 jumps. Who will finish in the least jumps? How many? Who has taken less number of jumps? Least means less. Who has taken less number of jumps? Is that Gavru, Bunny, or Taru? Naturally, it is 12 is the smallest number. So Gavru has finished in the least jumps. In how many jumps he has completed? 12. Okay. Now, okay, children, the remaining we will do it in the next class. There is a little more topic we have to complete. But anyways, time is up. So, hope you have enjoyed the class. How to do in your classwork notebook? So that you can copy down in your class.
Ma'am, today homework, ma'am.
I will send it to you now after the class. That in that PPT.
In textbook or notebook? Ma'am, textbook or notebook, ma'am?
Notebook. Homework. Homework. Must be done in notebook, not in textbook.
Thank you, ma'am. Classwork.
Okay. I will send it to you after the class.